This will be a pain, this one. This is a reversal what I've done, I think.
Left 4 half long, 100. Keep left over crest. Caution right 6 long, acute left, 100.
This is a totally different one to what I've just done.
Into right 6 long, caution 100 down, hairpin right. Left 6, 80. Left 6 continues over 100. Right 6, 60, crest. Caution right 4 tight. Left 5 don't cut. Right 6 and left 3. Into right 5 half long. Into left 4 long. And right 2 over 80 past lay-by times to 1. Left 4. Left 1 long, into right 4, and left 6, into right 3, tight 2, keep out, left 5 over crest, into right 3, 60, caution left 6 over 80, tightens the hairpin left, right 5, tightens the hairpin right long, left 4, right 6, 60, crest, left 6, left 4 into tunnel, 80.
I expected it to kick out across here, yep. I expected it to go kick out.
Into left 4 long, 60, right 6, into left 3 long, opens and tightens.
So much for slow and steady.
Right 4. And right 3 half long. Into right 4, 120 crest. Into left 5 long, 100. Caution crest jump maybe 60. Left 3 long, 60. Right 3 long, 120. Junction opens into right 2 to finish.
Yeah, I got what was it? Dirt free for free of charge for it. Anyway, yeah, I got that. What is it? Dirt showdown and all. I managed to get it under 3 minutes. That's a shock. I actually found out about the dirt series when the original Colin McRae Rally, or what they call it, Colin McRae Dirt. Thank you for watching and bye-bye.